The girls.
The girls can't do this to us again. We've missed the last three shows. I want to go home.
Hey. Everybody cool it. Look what I won at the big rep game the other night.
What?
That frequency that we can listen to our heart's content.
Well, looks like it works about as good as everything else in the Army.
Aw, gee, I want to go home!
Separated by individual crap games. And he says, wow, because he's lugging in all my golf clubs. He says, why is it wherever you go, you take your golf clubs with you? You're always playing golf. What people don't realize is golfing is my profession. Show business pays for the green fees. not that I'm that good of a golfer, no. When I set out to play golf, I set out the idea to shoot my age, but instead I shoot my weight. Matter of fact, once I asked Ben Hogan, what did I do to improve my golf game? He advised me to cheat. let's get started then. I want to welcome you all for being here. We thank you for being here to support our country in our time of need. And it's just wonderful to have you here. Of course, I got my cheat sheet here. But I want you to know that we've listened to all the requests you had, all those letters you came in, no matter how strange, how weird they might have been. We're going to try to make those all happen for you tonight. And so, without further ado, let's get started with the show. Our first number tonight happens to be the most requested number of the night. And that's going to be led by the Andrews sisters. Then we can also have the dancers with them. Led by Mr. Clemens there. And our first show tonight. That'd be Boogie Woogie Boogie Boy of Company B. Right now, I had no idea that I'm not aware of the two of them being sisters, and I don't know if maybe they might have been in a concert at one time or another, kind of doubt it.
Wow.
But here they are, Rosemary and Marilyn, sisters.
Okay, right before we start, I want to explain to you people, I am a last-minute fill-in, okay, because someone else was supposed to perform, Jane Russell. But she couldn't be here, so I came instead, and Marilyn has graciously agreed to work with me. So,
team players.
Right, we're team players, so hang with us if we don't necessarily know it, just play along with us, all right?
Got it.
Thank you. Maestro?
The fundamental
Come on out on the dance floor, bring that sweetheart you came with, or flag down on the people in our troop here. We'll dance with you also. We're here for you. So, Moonlight Serenade, please join us.
Many years ago, before I got drafted into the military, I had the opportunity to go to Japan. And while I was in Japan, I picked up this Oriental case. And I could never quite figure out because it's go and open it up like that, and there's nothing in it. But yet, when I open it up here, all kinds of things come out, like a can of tuna. Well, I guess a can opener goes with a can of tuna. A couple of cans. Let's see. Well, yes, and an English purse. Now, the object of the English purse is that you can take a dirty handkerchief like this and you put it into the purse and you say the magic word. Anybody got a magic word tonight?
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. And we reach in and there's nothing. Now let's see. Oh, here's some directions. Let's see. Put the dirty handkerchief in the English bag. Have the audience say a magic word. You will find the clean handkerchief in the bag. If you don't find the clean handkerchief in the bag, wave the bag over to the tuna can. Take the can opener. Got these tubes. This here is called the outer tube. It's called the outer tube because it fits over the inner tube. Now this here is the inner tube. Nothing to do with automobiles, but it's the inner tube because it fits over inside the inner outer tube. And what we do is, well, let's set that aside. I got myself out of work. I wanted to tell you about a dream I had. I had this dream last night. And in the dream, General Eisenhower becomes president. And one of the first things he did, he knew about the German Autobahn. So he had this idea of making these major highways in the United States. There's one major highway right now, it's called Highway 66, and it runs from Chicago to Los Angeles. But in my dream, they took Highway 66 and they made it into three highways. Something called an Interstate 55, that ran from Chicago to St. Louis. Then it was an Interstate 44, that ran from St. Louis to, somewhere in Texas. And then Interstate 44 and 40 that ran from the town in Texas to Los Angeles. And also in the dream, there were all these red barns. And the red barns had advertising on them about different caves. And one of these, there were five sheep and two rustlers. And the rustler saw, we are going to rustle the sheep. So they stopped at this farmhouse and they asked the farmer if they could stay overnight. And the farmer said, well, yes, you may, but you have to sleep in the barn. Well, they were happy. That's what they wanted to do. They wanted to sleep in the barn. The lights went out. They started to rustle the sheep. They had the sheep in the barns. The lights in the farmhouse came back on again. And they decided, we better get those sheep back out. So they put the sheep back into the farmyard. The farmer came out and he looked, there were quiet chief. He did fine, nothing wrong. So he went back to sleep. And they sort of, no sooner went back to sleep, the guy decided, well, that was our chance. So they got the sheep, put the sheep in the barn. Everybody went to sleep. Next morning, the farmer woke up, did not see any sheep in the barnyard. He said, well, he said, I'm lucky. He said, I'm a magician. So he found five sheep in one of the barns, and in another barn, he found the two crooks. Called the sheriff, the rest is history.
Thank you.
thank you, gentlemen, for serving our country in our time of need. I really appreciate it.
What can you say after that, Dancer? Wow! Maybe they should have changed the name to Wow Wow Wow! Anyway, Fortune, we've got another solo this evening. Please welcome the beautiful Linda Chichi.
She's beautiful.
Please welcome Miss Vera Lynn with I'll Be Seeing You.
Thank you.
Support, and to Walt and to Eddie, our two veterans, I would